share with you and introduce you to the brown resin piggy. This is the brown resin piggy. I think we should find a name for her.
Okay,
this is
let's
the brown resin piggy planter. And Marika Vittori is a landscaping enthusiast, and she brings us great ideas for beautifying our outdoor space. And actually, this little guy can go indoor too. Customer top rated. It's the last day at this feature price. It's the only order of the year that is here right now. So once we sell out of our quantity, we're not going to see any more until 2019.
That's right.
And the price on this is going to go away at the end of the day. When we say away, we mean up. We mean up. We actually don't mean down. So look how delightful this pig
is. This is just so much fun.
What are we looking at, Miss Marika?
This is so great. I just love, love, love him. Actually, this looks as though it's made out of clay, but it's not. It's made out of resin. So that means it's easily moved from location to location because you don't have the weight. And it also means that it's weather resistant.
Ah.
So you can place it outside and no matter what's going on
look
out there.
Look at this detail.
Yep, look
snout.
At that snout. Isn't that just so
the
adorable?
The eyes that we're seeing, the little ears flapped over.
And the folds in his cheek. And I'm going to turn him all the way around because no matter where you place him or her, 360-degree view. Look at the little curly cute tail.
Yep.
So finished all the way around.
Now How tall is he?
It's actually 17 inches long, 9 inches high, 8 inches wide. So it's quite substantial in height. Weighs 6.5 pounds, so you know it's not going to go anywhere. If you have a breeze coming by, it'll stay put. But don't think of it just as an outdoor item with plants. You know, you can place your favorite plants in, your favorite flowers. Think of it also indoors because what I've done here, I've rolled up my placemats. And I've used them, I put them on my side buffet table, and when I need them, I pull them out, put them on the table, put them back. You can use it for kindling.
Magazine rack.
Magazine rack. Put it
I
in your bathroom for your hand
towel. For your hand towels.
Exactly.
So oh my gosh.
You'll come up with your own creative ideas.
He is super, super cute. $28.48. Yes. I want to say like Wilbur Zuckerman's famous pig. That, of course, would be Charlotte's Web, right?
Yes.
But it has to be something other than Wilbur, right?
Okay, we have to have a contest. We have to name him.
We should have a contest to name him. And you know what I was sharing with you before that I have a friend, like down the block from me, who I think they have a little pet pig
that
comes out and plays with
the dog. Oh, how adorable. And I bet you it's almost the same size.
Yes, exactly.
So it's the size of a small piglet.
So this one, you know, when you're talking about a landscape and a garden enthusiast, where would I put this?
Oh my gosh, you know, I would put it, if my friends are coming over, at the front door. What fun to greet them. If you have a place where you maybe have a lot of green and you want to brighten up with colorful flowers, place colorful flowers in here and put them in the green area. Put them on a patio, a balcony, near a water feature. Anywhere you place it, it's just going to put a smile on your face. You know, we try to bring you something that's a little bit different and unique, and this is it. It's just so adorable. And for any one of you who are out there that are pig collectors, you have to put this into your collection.
There are so many. And the other thing is that a lot of us have smaller spaces. Maybe we don't have a yard. We only have a balcony.
Yeah.
Exactly. And so you're looking for something and ways to bring that green and that garden into your space and to take care of something because you really are going to be gardening in here. So what do you recommend? Do you recommend a potted plant in there? What is your recommendation?
Whatever is easiest for you. Yes, you can certainly put a plant that's already in a pot and just put it in there. I'm going to actually take these napkins out so you can see how large of a vessel it is.
Okay.
That's quite substantial. You have a large opening, so there's probably enough for two if you wanted to.
Right.
You know, or if you want, put some rocks on the bottom for the drainage. And you're good to go.
Perfect idea.
Yeah.
So actually, some of you are wisely picking up more than one and maybe getting two. And here's the other thing. I also think that there are teams out there that love the idea of getting a little pig and maybe painting like
a logo
on there. Exactly. You can do that as well. As you said, this was at about six pounds?
6.5 pounds, So it's not going to go anywhere.
We actually don't have that many of these to go around. $28.48. And, you know, we've seen other kind of sculptures of animals. I love the idea of adding a little pig to your yard and holding your gardening tools.
Exactly. So, you know, so many ideas. Look at the kindling next to your fireplace. How adorable is that? You know, it's a permanent fixture by your fireplace that's so cute. And here, you know, on your side table with potpourri or some other ornaments in it, here it is outside. So multiple purposes, multiple uses for this little guy.
I love it by the water feature.
I think by the pool is awesome.
My personal butler.
Yes. He's not Wilbur,
he's also Jeeves. Exactly. He's our pool butler. And as you said, your little gardening buddy, because holding your little garden tools, which is great as well. But think about this as an idea, that gift for the gardener. Again, we have our today's special value, the Bernini 50-foot no kink metal hose. And maybe you add also a piece of decor, which is beautiful as well. Mm-hmm. And put your favorite flowers in here. I've got an hour of Cottage Farms coming up at 2 a.m. and we've got mini roses that you could
put in here.
We could put a little lavender bush in here.
Exactly. You can even plant herbs in here. If you want
exactly.
To. Yeah. So many different ideas, you know, besides your flowers. I love fresh herbs and I plant fresh herbs all the time. So, you know, you can even bring it indoors and plant your herbs indoors, have it by a window. And every time you're cooking, you just cut them up and put them in your favorite dish, and there you are, ready to go.
I think that's a great idea. And you know what? I put on my sunglasses because I wanted to be ready to be outside enjoying my pig that has the beautiful flowers in it, or placemats. If you think that you're dining al fresco and you want to just put this in the center of your table and put like some beautiful, you could even add some lighting in here.
That's a great idea.
You easily
Rachel.
Could add some lighting, like some
uplighting.
Uplighting?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, mm-hmm. Exactly. If you have some of the miniature lights that you could string around something and put, a container
great
in there.
Great idea.
So thank you, Marika.
Up with good ones.
I really appreciate it. We've got over 350 of those pigs spoken for. Make sure that you stay on the line for that or go to QVC.com or automated ordering. That's super easy as well. Now we're on to my pick of the show. In addition to our today's special value,